Hi, I am Mary Poplin with Boris FX, and these are some of my favorite quick tips for silhouette paint, Boris FX's newest plugin for Adobe and OFX hosts. In this video, we are going to talk about Quick Stabilize. Beyond great paint tools, Silhouette Paint has integrated Mocha tracking. One of my favorite features is the ability to paint on a stabilized view without any pre-comps or scripts. You can use any tracked layer in Silhouette Paint to stabilize the viewer and paint on your footage as if it was a still. Simply make sure you have a well-tracked shape ahead of time. When you want to use stabilization for paint, click the Stabilize icon above the viewer and choose either the active layer or a layer from the list. The viewer is now stabilized based on the selected layer's tracking data. What's cool about this is that it can be turned off by clicking the icon again, and your linked paint strokes will follow the track perfectly. Just make sure that your paint strokes are linked to track here and Auto Paint is set to transform here. This is invaluable for painting out logos, complex wires, and painting through shadowed areas. To learn more about Silhouette Paint, please visit us at www.borisfx.com, where you can find free training videos, official documentation, Boris FX news, artist interviews, case studies, and so much more.